Hello everyone, this is Dhyanand sir and welcome to my online class. Now I am present here with a new chapter of English literature, chapter number 10, and the title of this chapter is The Mitten, M-I-T-T-E-N, Mitten. And before start this chapter, you can see that in your textbook page number 60, before you read, so in your textbook some pictures are there and these things is on a scramble the letters to get the names of these items that we wear in winter. It means unscramble means arrange this letter, scramble letter, to form or to make a meaningful word. So this is your activity. Do it your activity yourself. Now, as we know that this is the first video of this chapter, so first of all, we will do reading practice. Okay, so let's start the reading practice. In page number 61, actually, the mitten, the meaning of mitten is gloves. Gloves which we wear to cover our palm, finger in winter season. It means in Hindi, dastana. Woolen gloves, leather gloves. We wear different types of gloves to cover our fingers and palm to protect from winter. Okay, so, and one more thing, this is a Ukrainian folk tale. Students, this is an interesting story and I hope all of you will do enjoy this, to read this story. So first of all, start. Now, read this story about some animals who tried to fit into a mitten. W-H-I-L-E, while, P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing in the S-N-O-W, snow, a L-I-T-T-L-E, little boy, L-O-S-T, lost his M-I-T-T-E-N, mitten, lost his mitten. It means while playing in the snow, a little boy lost his mitten. A S-M-A-L-L, small O-W-L, owl, found, F-O-U-N-D, found the M-I-T-T-E-N, mitten. A small owl found the mitten. The M-I-T-T-E-N, mitten, is so W-A-R-M, warm, L-E-T, let me, S-L-E-E-P, sleep. For a while, W-H-I-L-E, while, so S-A-Y-I-N-E, saying, he, C-U-D-D-L-E-D, cuddled, U-P, up, into the M-I-T-T-E-N, mitten. So, saying he cuddled up into the mitten. As, A-S, as, T-H-E, the, O-W-L, owl, W-A-S, was, A-B-O-U-T, about, to S-L-E-E-P, sleep. A rabbit came by. As the owl was about to sleep, a rabbit came by. Dear owl, it is cold outside. Will you let me in? Dear owl, it is cold outside. Will you let me in? Sure, rabbit. We must share our things. S-H-A-R-E, share our T-H-I-N-G-S, things. As the O-W-L owl and the rabbit S-E-T-T-L-E-D settled D-O-W-N down to S-L-E-E-P sleep, a fox came by. Can I come in? You can come in, see if you can fit in. Now come to the page number 62. T-H-E, the F-O-X, fox, P-U-T, put. His N-O-S-E, nose, I-N-S-I-D-E, inside. The M-I-T-T-E-N, mitten. S-L-O-W-L-Y, slowly. He, P-U-T, put. H-I-S, his. E-A-R-S, ears. I-N-S-I-D-E, inside. T-H-E-N, then. He put his H-E-A-D, head. A-N-D, and F-I-N-A-L-L-Y, finally. He was in the mitten. The fox put his nose inside the mitten. Slowly, he put his ears inside. Then he put his head, and finally, he was in the mitten. Then M-I-T-T-E-N, mitten, B-E-C-A-M-E, became. B-I-G-G-E-R, bigger and bigger. The mitten became bigger and bigger. As the three animals became C-O-M-F-O-R-T-A-B-L-E, comfortable. Comfortable, comfortable. B-E-A-R, bear, came by. Can I come in? You can come in if you can fit in. W-H-E-N-E, when. The bear, G-O-T, got. I-N-S-I-D, inside. The mitten, B-E-C-A-M-E, became. Bigger and bigger and bigger. And then a mouse came by. If I can fit, the mouse can too. Can I come in? The mouse S-E-T-T-L-E-D settled. C-O-M-F-O-R-T-A-B-L-Y comfortably. And S-U-D-D-N L-Y, suddenly, achee. Then, the M-I-T-T-E-N, mitten, S-P-L-I-T, split, I-N-T-O, into M-A-N-Y, many, F, many, P-I-E-C-E-S, P-I-E-C-E-S, pieces. And the animals, W-E-N-T, went, F-L-Y-I-N-G, flying. The mitten split into many pieces and the animals went flying. Now come to the page number 63. T-H-E, the B-E-A-R, bear, L-A-N-D-E-D, landed in a C-A-V-E, cave. W-H-E-R-E, where. H-E-H-E, W-E-N-T, went to S-L-E-E-P, sleep. The fox, L-A-N-D-E-D, landed in a D-E-N, den. And W-E-N-T, went to S-L-E-E-P, sleep. The rabbit, L-A-N-D-E-D, landed in a H-O-L-E, hole, in the ground ground and went went to sleep. The owl landed in a hole in a tree and went to sleep. The little little mouse shared his home with the rabbit. The little mouse shared his home with the rabbit. Torn mitten landed at the feet of the young boy. The torn mitten landed at the feet of the young boy. He picked up the mitten. He picked up the mitten, but he was surprised. But he was surprised. Wonder how the mitten grew so big. Wonder how the mitten grew so big. Why is it torn? Turn. The story is end. This is a story, a Ukrainian folk tale adapted. This is a story. What? Which type of a story? This is a folk tale. So students, this is the story of the mitten. First of all of you will read this chapter. In next video, we will discuss about the story and its explanation. Okay, bye.